Now, the Lord is God for world's now.